As Australian citizens, we are entitled to Medicare benefits, and this is funded through our tax system. But what's interesting is that many Australians take out private health insurance despite having Medicare in place. In this video, we'll look at why this may be. So a quick look at Medicare, what is it? Well, it's not necessarily insurance, but it is a safety net that the government provides so that basic healthcare is accessible, especially for low-income earners. Like when you visit a general practitioner or a specialist, the government will chip in and pay for some or all of the fees for the consultation. Medicare will also cover a number of other things like treatment at public hospitals, blood tests, x-rays, eye tests, and some of the costs towards prescription medicines. Now, having said this, Medicare does fall short on a number of things too. Like, it will not cover you for ambulance services, dental treatment, glasses, physiotherapy, and psychology services. Also, when you go to see a general practitioner, it's not always free. You see, the government has something called a Medicare benefit schedule, which indicates how much they will cover for a doctor's consultation. This is called an MBS fee. If the GP only charges you the MBS fee, this is called bulk billing, and this will ultimately be free for you. If the GP charges you more though, then you have to cover the gap. And unfortunately, not even private health insurance will cover this. Another very important thing to consider is that neither Medicare nor private health insurance covers the medical or hospital costs incurred overseas. For this sort of cover, you might have to look at certain travel insurance policies. Coming now to private health insurance. The reason why Australians may consider it is to cover what Medicare doesn't, and in some cases receive benefits that would otherwise be unavailable. Providers of private health insurance will usually offer three main types of cover. There's hospital cover, general or extras cover, and combined cover. Policies that offer hospital cover look after the costs of using private hospitals. They also allow you to choose your own doctor, and you can choose whether you want to be treated in a private or a public hospital. In addition, for non-urgent surgeries like wisdom teeth removal, knee replacement, hernia, and heart bypass surgery, hospital cover allows you to book in specified dates for these surgeries. Whereas in the public system, you are subject to uncertain waiting periods, which in some cases can be several months. General cover is very different because it covers costs for out-of-hospital treatments like dentistry, physiotherapy, and psychology services. These policies will cover some or all of these costs, depending on which one you choose. And finally, combined cover is a package that some insurance companies offer, which allow you to combine elements of hospital and general cover based on your preferences. So that covers Medicare and private health insurance. Unfortunately, this is an area where research is necessary, because often it's a game of what's covered and what's not. And sometimes this might not be so obvious.